The Corsair TBT100 Thunderbolt 3 dock allows you to connect a wealth of devices to your Mac or PC, boasting up to 40 gigabits per second of bandwidth while efficiently charging your computer with smart charging technology. The front of the TBT100 features a single USB-C 10 gigabit per second port, a single SD card slot which supports UHS-II, and a 3.5mm audio combo jack. The rear of the TBT100 features a secure lock, power in, a Thunderbolt 3 port, dual HDMI 2.0 ports with support for up to 4K 60Hz video, a second USB-C 10 gigabit per second port, a gigabit Ethernet port, and dual USB-A 5 gigabit per second ports. To get started with the TBT100, connect the included power supply to the dock and plug it into the wall for power. Now, connect your devices to the TBT100. Connect the TBT100 to an available Thunderbolt 3 port on your Mac or PC using the included Thunderbolt 3 cable. If you need to change the power state of the TBT100, push and hold the power button for 3 seconds. To enable high power USB support and easily eject all storage devices connected to the TBT100, download and install the free Corsair Thunderbolt dock utility. And that's it. All your devices are just a cable away with the Corsair TBT100 Thunderbolt 3 dock. For more information about our lineup of Thunderbolt products, check out corsair.com/thunderbolt. Thanks for watching.